Alright, welcome back guys. So far, no good news and no new update. Edge still version 24, XNS version 4.05 and the worst update. A lot of advertisement. 6 and 8. Right. On Skyline Edge 24, this game loading, but the speed, well, still slow. How about the 4.05? How much improve on this game? 4.1 and 4.2 get upon this X2 Type C modified small fan at the back. Rest of the setting extreme slowest. Mayor. Make it extreme again. +30. RAM uses too much. 8 GB RAM only left 2.8 GB. Very bad optimization on the RAM. Yeah. fact, getting worse. Getting worse. This one even worse. Nice dog mart. FPS 50. That's a graphic. Yeah. My turn, not yet. Your turn. Not yet. Bet. Update. Alright, second bond. What the hell? Alright, setting. No driver actually. This thing is stock. Very, very stock. Why so many fingerprint? six point eight GB left from 6.7 left. Maximum. Four GB left. 4.5. Four point three. 3.8. See, you see the ramp here. 3.7. 1.8 GB, 2 GB left. 1.7. 1 GB left, 1.6. 900 MB left. 900. 906. 915. 900 MB left. 800 going down. 700. 700. That you call an update? Huh? 600 MB left. 700. 700. 700. Crash. 600. That you call an update? Come on, man. How many GB this device? Let's see. Now from here you can see from there. From the device info, 8 Gen 1, the hardware, 18 GB. When you play the game left, plus the Z RAM, the virtual RAM, 600 meg left. That you call optimization? No. Thank you for watching. That's why so many game crash. We'll be back if I got any good news on the potato phone. See ya. Thank you for watching.